Eyewitness News is working new details on several stories this noontime. First, an elderly man from South Kingstown reported missing last night has now been found safe. Authorities issued a silver alert for 69-year-old Harold Fracassa after he had not been seen for several hours. But police say he was found overnight in West Greenwich and that he's doing just fine.